wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best portable bathtubs. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. The Fome Home Collapsible is a relatively small choice that's suitable for babies and children. It includes a stool with suction cups so little ones can sit down without sliding around, and sports a cute elephant's nose they can play with while they get clean. It comes with a convenient carrying handle and an attached tray to hold soap. However, it can be hard to fold. At number 9, the wey&fly Soaking Spa uses an internal layer of cotton and a cover to help trap heat and keep the water warm while you bathe. It's easy to put together, though it can be difficult to empty completely because the drain is directly on the bottom. It's cushioned for comfort and includes an inflatable pillow for the base, but it doesn't have a neck or armrest. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Weylan Tech Foldable is ideal for children and can even accommodate some small adults. It's made from dense BPA-free plastic and the structure collapses to under 4 inches so you can store it easily. It comes in pink or blue and in medium and large sizes. Clips keep it flat in storage. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for portable bathtubs, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the ganen 3-layer spa is made from phthalate-free PVC and features a pillow around the rim that provides support for your neck and arms. It's bundled with a small inflatable cushion that can be used as a seat for added comfort. It's larger than many options and includes a manual air pump, but getting in can be difficult. Moving up our list to number 6, ideal for small kids and dogs alike, the Kundu KDU005 is a versatile selection that comes in medium and large sizes, the latter of which is 4 feet long. It's made from a durable PVC and has a twist-off cap for easy drainage. This one's suitable for indoor and outdoor use and doesn't require inflation. It folds to about a foot wide. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Luckup Freestanding Round has 6 sturdy legs with caps to help protect floors and keep it stable during use. It's equipped with a side-mounted PVC spigot that, when combined with the included extension hose, makes it viable for use in areas without direct drainage. There are 2 patterns to choose from, and the insulated fabric retains warmth. It promises a simple assembly process. At number 4, the Intime Infant 6F 3BUV is good for those who have little ones in their lives but don't have a decent space to bathe them. It's an inflatable option with a small pocket on the side for shampoo and soap and a fill line so you know exactly how much water to add. It features a back support system, a centerpiece that helps babies sit upright, and a slip-resistant base. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Tubble Royale is a larger option than most with an integrated headrest, as well as a cup holder to enjoy beverages while you soak. It can be inflated in a short amount of time with the provided pump and includes a removable top to retain heat. It comes with a storage bag and a drainage hose and is backed by a 1-year warranty. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for portable bathtubs, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, if you need somewhere to clean your newborn, check out the Summer Little Luxuries Whirlpool. It's equipped with a retractable shower head that can also be removed and placed in a bigger bath once your baby has grown too big for this one. It's an insulated double-walled construction with a plush cradle insert and water circulating jets. And taking the top spot on our list, the cozy freestanding fbtbn is easy to set up, as the included electric air pump can fill it in just a few minutes. The zip-up cover retains heat and steam while you're soaking, and the roomy design allows for an ergonomic lounging position. It boasts a cup holder in the side wall, an integrated neck and armrest, and a thick and durable bottom. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.com www.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for portable bathtubs, or simply click beneath this video.